sabar. Abacha, see tapioca, a big cassava, then fish and tazia and pomo. I'm gonna put any water. I don't really eat it anymore. I've eaten it before, but it's so good. I don't really eat it again. My sister still eats it, but it is awesomeness. So, I think today's Friday, and I just realized that my car papers are expired finally, 25th. But he said, I can use it for the next 1 month. But I was not born to be begging police people on the road. So let me just go and sort that one out. But yes, on the paper that you see where they wrote, November 2016. My car doesn't wind down automatically, it's like the manual one. So yeah. That's basically what I want to come to. I want to come pay for the. I want to do some small errands. Then I'll come back and go and go to where they register. Like go to the place where they register. They pay for the register somewhere close to the house. So I'll do that. I think I'll get fuel as well. So Black Friday. Jimmy has been Black Friday, and their Black Friday. I've been there stocking that MacBook. Yeah, I think MacBook Air was. It has always been 370k. So me thinking that since they are copying Black Friday, they are going to do 50% off. It is not 50%, I think they're only 100 naira, 1k. I will look for a place to insert that clip somewhere here. So I'm going to insert it here so you guys can see down, which is like, I don't even understand. It's quite annoying, quite frustrating. Let me send me text message. And it's Jimmy that has been sending me text message since. So I can't buy the MacBook. I was hoping that I could buy it like for the Black Friday, but right now I don't think I can buy it. I have leave it alone and do some small errands and I'll be back. Good. Fresh the car papers and renew the car papers and I'll come back. See you guys soon. Soon. Bye-bye. I'm actually on Trasamadi right now and there's like traffic in front. I seen that biker. They're like basically going to go and block the road in front. There's a traffic light in front right ahead of us. Okay, I think you guys can see. So this thing you're seeing right now is the junction, okay? The people at the junction now, they're not even like trying to like watch a traffic light or anything. Look at these keke people, those are people that go to block the road. They don't even think, oh, there's like, you need to big boy traffic. Everyone's just like crossing like, look at, like crazy people. Just like, they're not, nobody, see, before I even got to this place, it took me almost 20 minutes. That's like the junction. Nobody's like obeying the traffic light and there's like a traffic light at the junction. I don't know if I can get it from here. Terrible. Everybody's about their own life. Their own rushing life. Nobody's about obeying the traffic laws. Okay, this place right now, I think this is Total. The company thing. Then this is the gas turbine. This is where you have the gas turbine. Okay, I'll finally move in. So move and stop. Okay. I think we're getting closer. So what's happening today is like nobody wants to obey the traffic light. Like, it's bad. Can you guys see that? It's terrible. There's a traffic light at the junction. Oh yeah, they're fighting for real. Legit. Make on a fight, on a be mate. Make on a fight, on a be mate. Hey. see this taxi man now is going to that place to go and block the road. They don't want to say, why are we moving? Okay, look at the traffic light. Pretty sure you can see from here right now. Okay, see, it's on green. But we cannot, like, move because some people at the junction there are being crazy. You see that truck now? They're all being crazy, see? People at the junction are being crazy. So crazy, like, I keep saying Nigeria, our problem is Nigeria. It's never the city, it's like not the government or the people in power. Nigeria, our problem is Nigeria. We really do ourselves. We really do ourselves. See now, nobody's obeying the traffic. Okay, things now on gray, red, nobody's stopping. Even people on this lane, I said, okay, yeah, this place is total. See, Uncle is not rushing, like, maybe all of us just like to hold our hands here and sing Kumbaya. So people are cutting the line like mad people up and down, just make it. That's the reason why we have traffic here. See that one is honing at the back, like, we're all here holding our hands and singing Kumbaya. There's nothing happening, there's no reason why we're slow. Oh my goodness, you guys are fighting. They are doing it, they are going in. Happening. Let me not smash my camera. Keke man shoot. Make on a fight. On a vive. I hate people who horn like mad people at the back. Like, we're all here just holding our hands and singing Kumbaya. There's no reason why we're driving slowly. There's like probably no problem in front. That's why, like, you know, Uncle with his gigantic Jeep at the back. I don't know if you guys can see him from this mirror here. Can you guys see the Jeep? I don't know what I think. So we're all here doing lovey-dovey, like it's Valentine's Day or something. Ooh, I think somebody jumped somebody's car. Ooh, oh my god, what's the capital right now? It's like for that trailer man to just like overtake. And I'm dying of heat. Oga Faith. Can I put my eyes this way? So, like I said, it's always going to be sitting in a passenger seat. Like, I'm sitting in a passenger seat. See, it's there. Alright, so I came to close this window. Meanwhile, I went to the ATM, came back. More like I went to use the ATM and stood on the line for like 5 or 10 minutes in the sun. When I tried to withdraw, they said they speak one kind of big English on me and I left them. But now I tried to, they now debited my account when they didn't give me the actual cash. So usually when they do that stuff, something happens very also often. So usually when they do that, they usually like refund back my money, but now they haven't. I'm just saying that she wait like a few minutes, but maybe by 3 p.m. my neighbor is gone, right? So by 3 p.m. I'm going to that place and they have not like. I think by 3 p.m. I'm going to pick the kids. If they might they not like refund me back the money, I have to go to the bank and go and knock their table because I cannot afford to not have money in my hand this weekend. Anyways, see you guys after. Bye. Imagine this bag is a huge wreck right now. The boot is open. Okay. And we cannot buy any maintenance or it's bed has passed.
Yeah. It's like our final exam on Monday. Yeah. Jump midterm. Sorry, family.
People did the midterm exam.
Yeah.
I don't understand why.
Family did midterm.
I don't know what it did.
Exam
did.
Is test.
So when you fail your exam, keep it somewhere. I need that in data. Keep that as well. I don't know. School over how? Oh, second time is like January.
Yeah.
After the exam, you're going to do your party now.
Yes. That's 14th.
You're running away from your interview. To feel like we're closing 16th.
Yes. No, we're closing on that day.
That's a champion. Champion looks so lost.
Champion! Pizza!
I came here by 3 o'clock. So 3, what am I saying? I got here by 2:50. And I've waited for Trifina then to get ready and come on.
Pizza!
You know who want to enter this vlog, but their mom will beat them if they enter. I don't know what's happening to my fingers. Like a lot of children cannot enter the vlog, but their mother is going to beat them if they enter the vlog. So yes, we're still in Nigeria. They need to wipe children here in Nigeria. If you piss your mother off, she's gonna beat you. Now wipe. You need to call it wipe, you need to call it spank. No. There's no such thing as your grounders in Nigeria. If you mess up, your mommy will flog you with cane. Otale. She'll wipe you with strong cane. So some of them, their mom, she said, Munach, can you enter the car? Can you just shut up your mouth and enter the car? So some people want to enter the vlog, but because of their mother said they shouldn't enter, they cannot enter. So
Champion. You think this?
Sir. Sir.
What's up, everybody?
Hey.
We are in the car and we're chasing to.
What are you not doing? She's trying to be cool so bad. Like, she wants to act like she's too cool for school.
Eh?
Who is in the car? Who is everybody in the car?
Yes, everybody.
People should not kick my shoe, I beg. Sorry, ma, too, and go. Person that should, they push her on the chair. By keeping her on the chair, now you don't like to peel the leather.
She kicking like that.
It's in the car. Not for a week. I'm person that kept it on Saturday.
Yes. Yes.
I don't know why I like this, but hello, hello. So, guys, it is Saturday, and I want to do some work. Okay, I actually want to get fuel for the car, then I want to like pay for some other stuff. I think. I could use the ATM, I ended up not using the ATM because the ATM was not ready to pay me. So I want to go out now to buy, to use the ATM, pay then, buy some things that I need because I don't want to come outside again. See Junior Patricia. He wants to go to every day, so he wants to take it to every day. He gets a lot. I think this is, I want my, I had NY. I love NY t-shirt and this is my jeggings that I've been wearing for this month. I don't know whenever I get comfortable. After shop, don't say after no be 90 degrees. See, I don't change to 89. Outside, the temperature outside is 99. 89 now. Before I made this was 90. So, yeah, situation occurred right now. Me and Junior, we are driving out. And yes, the car has expired, but according to what? But it's auto red, so in case your paper expire, Nepal and you're in Nigeria and they want to stop you, and your paper expired like yesterday, you better tell them that this thing is auto red, Oga. It will not print until the paper expires. So this one has expired now. It expired yesterday. It expired yesterday, so I think I have till Monday to use it because obviously it's not printed out today. Like Saturday, because it opened on Saturday, and I have to live my life. I usually write November 2016. So November is not yet over. So they see me with the paper December 2016, that they should bite my head off. Okay? Okay? Anyways, I won't come out now. I'll see you all after.